guys, it's Harley again, and I am back with another Little Nightmares 2 video. I'm pretty sure I left off in a really bad spot, and I just thought that was okay for some reason, because now I have to start there. Bad idea on my part. I definitely am gonna regret it. But let's just get into the game. Whatever. Oh, I also have ramen. It's like not the ramen I usually eat though. It's like roasted chicken flavor. I usually just get regular chicken. It's just like whack. I don't know. Like, it's just weird. I mean, it's not bad, but like regular chicken's better. All right. God damn it. I did leave off in a shit spot. There's a lot of goddamn mummies in this bitch. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Shit. Bitch. Okay, I also turned my game volume down, actually. Like, not my game volume, but, like, my desktop volume. So, I really hope it's a lot better. Because I know you cannot hear me in, like, any videos. Okay. So, basically, they're gonna come from everywhere. I forgot you can, like, sprint. That'd be nice and handy. Oh, fuck. Ah, shit. I don't know if I'm ever gonna pass this. Okay, you know what I'm thinking. I'm thinking this is, like a thing, like, you know, like on those dancing games where like it's like down up. I think it's that in that order, not like what I just did there, but I think it's like down side up and then this way, because that's where the one guy is, right? So down side up. Okay, maybe it's not like the dancing game. Never played that game, really wanted to. Just didn't work out, I guess, you know? Fuck, I didn't even see you. Okay, we're gonna try to. Let's go like really close this way, so maybe we can get them like all in the light, you know? Fucking jump on that light switch. What do I do? Wait, can they not get in here? Wait, what if they like break in? I'm gonna kill myself if they break in. That didn't do anything. There's a ball in here for some reason. Oh my god, I think we did it. Hey, friend! Oh my god, we did it! Okay, so how do I get out of this? Oh wait, I feel like I should just be able to reach this. Oh my god, I can't. I'm just fucking bad. Oopsies. Oh! Okay, wait, but how do we get out of this, bitch? So that's important. We did it! Oh my god, friend, you're so smart. Oh, bestie, I missed you. Ah, that was so fun. We did it, y'all. All right, take that shit out. We don't need it right now. Alright, where do we go from here? I forgot. Look over here. what's over here? Have we already been over here? I don't... Ooh. Oh! Oh, okay. Okay, yeah. I know what's going on. Oh, thanks for grabbing that. I would not have remembered, bestie. Oh, and these are the two that we need. That is how you do it, folks. I'm not saving. Victory! Yeah! Come on, let's go, bestie. We're going to freedom! Ooh, or we're going to a boss fight. It's one of the two. Oh, hello? Hi, friend. Hello. This is a long elevator. Oh. Oh. Wow. That is pitch black. You know, ooh, toes, ew. Ew, feet. What is that? I don't even know what that is. Oh, what the fuck? What the shit is that? Are we about to fucking run into a boss? There's a lot of bodies here. Oh fuck, oh fuck. Oh, oh, got a hand. Literally, fuck you, bitch. Oh fuck, we got another one? What's the... Fuck you. Come on, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, bitch. Don't worry, I'll defend us. Oh, fuck, I missed. Nope. Nope. Did I not hit it? There we go. Okay, then that was the last one. Alright, we're good. Yeah, let's go, friend. What is this? Something gonna come out of this vent. Are those like actual faces that he like skinned upon his wall? What the fuck? What is that? Oh my god! Incarnations? What the fuck is that fucking thing? How many tries is this gonna take me? Is he just... Okay, so let's pick up on his movements. Let's like watch him for a second, see what he does. Ew, the noises. Fine today. So is he like preoccupied if we do sneak, or is he like really? Okay, he's getting into the cabinet. Go! Oh my god, go! Why is he not going? Bruh! Okay. I don't understand. Why is he not going through? Oh my god. I'm like sitting here pressing all my goddamn keys. He's not moving. Why does he keep popping stuff in the fucking body? There we go. I don't know why that was so goddamn hard. Oh my god. Oh my god. He can like open doors and shit? How does he do this? Okay. We're gonna sit right here. Don't fucking push me. You bitch. Okay, what's he doing? This is scary, bro. It's like a giant fucking wax worm. I don't trust it. We're gonna stay here for a second. Okay. I just don't want to see how I die to this guy. I don't want to see him run on the fucking ceiling. Is he gonna know? Oh fuck. Oh shit! Oh fuck, I didn't know he heard me. Oh. Okay, well. So I think we have to throw something at it. So I think we have to go that way, which fucking sucks. But that's why there's so many cots. I don't think he can see us. Oh. Oh. The man's is balding and everything. So what's he trying to do? Okay. We're under the cot now. We're not gonna go too far though, because I don't want to take chances. So, we're gonna grab one of these toys. We're gonna throw that shit at the door because there's a button there. And you always throw shit when there's buttons. That's how I know. Oh fuck. Where's he at? Ew, he sounds like my boyfriend's dog. What are you doing, friend? Bro, why are you trying to sneak in here? Oh my god. Huh. This is literally what my boyfriend's dog sounds like when it breathes. She's old, but she's amazing. Love her. Love you, Bailey. Alright, is he occupied? Yeah. Taking this slow. We have to make sure we're like actually. Ooh. And there's definitely a faster way of doing this, but like I just zone. actually go back, go back, go back. Okay, he's occupied. Fucking go. I'm sorry, but you're literally like in my way and I just can't handle it. To do? Okay. Don't know how that opened. That's weird. So. Oh. He just gonna crawl away? That's convenient. I'm okay with that. Can't say I am mad. So maybe we've, like, avoided him for a little bit. God, he's fucking ugly and he's scary. And I just don't like him. Alright, let's go. God, fucking, this game is so goddamn loud. Haha, Fatso can't fit in this thing. He's a... My God, holy shite. Alright, don't fall in. Is one of these gonna fall through and I'm gonna wanna jump off a cliff? Feels like it. So where am I going? Am I supposed to drop down there? Maybe. Maybe I like go through here. And there's a key. God. Fuck. Okay. Land on the dead body. Nope, or don't. Or just fucking fall on top of it. That's cool. Okay. So clearly there is a key on this door. I mean a key, a lock. There's a lock on this door. This looks very pullable. Alright, bestie, I hate to do this to you, but I need you to push it in with me in it. Oh, God. Thanks. Thanks, friend. I know something's about to happen. Something's about to come alive, and I'm gonna hate myself. But the key's gotta be around here. Is it with one of these bodies? Oh. Okay, so what if we... Okay, wait, I think we have to pull this out, pull that out. Got it. Why's his feet look like little fucking balloon animals? Climb dead bodies. Okay. Yeah, time to grab the key. Yeah. Yay, we got it. We got the key. Yay. Bite of ramen time. Okay, let's see. What do we got? Oh my God, if he died, I'd be so upset. Okay. Alright, friend, I'm ready to go back. Thanks, bestie. Honestly, I kind of ship them. They're kind of cute together. They like hold hands and stuff. Alright, we got the key. We got the key. Let's go. Let's get out this bitch. I just fucking know the doctor man's gonna be here though. Like... Okay, I feel like we need to climb this. Okay. Good call. Oof. Okay. Okay, the doctor's gotta be somewhere around here. Friend? Okay. Our doom. Oh man, I knew we were gonna run into this fucker again. Maybe I have to throw this. Oh, never mind. Oh, I see. Okay. You know what? At least he has good hygiene. Don't know how he turned that sink on though. That was kind of weird. Okay. So let's look. What have we got here? We need to get up there. Let's go. Oh, what in the hell? No. Abso-fucking-lutely not. I would rather jump off a goddamn cliff. Wait, is that our only option? Okay, wait, so we're gonna. So then we pull this one out. Fucking get up there. Get up! Oh my fucking god. The most annoying game. In front of you. Get the fuck out of my way. We are running out this bitch. Fuck this motherfucker. Yes! Oh my- Bestie's a goddamn savage. They really warmed themselves by the fire as this man roasts to death. What a fucking G. I love you. Let's go, friend. That was funny. Well, that was a good time. Oh, yeah. Come this way. I need your help. Thank you. Oh. Thank you. From the future again, and I have cut this video short because it would end up being like 45 minutes to an hour long video, and I just A, don't want to edit for that long, and B, no one has that attention span. Zuko, do you want to be in it or not? Like, you're gonna be talking. I mean, you might as well be in it. Say hi. Hi, bitches. Oh, why would you cuss? We don't do that. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. I hope you are enjoying the series so far. Make sure you like and subscribe and comment if you're feeling extra nice. Even if your comment's like, you fucking suck. Like, that's fine. You know what? It's a comment. I'll be happy anyways. Just kidding. Please be nice to me. I'm sensitive. Thanks for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed.